I'm John Daniel, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today our people speak to an open mic.
I like St. Lucia. St. Lucia is a nice place to live. I've lived here for a long time, and I like here. Here is very beautiful and clean highland to live on. You have nice people up here.
So where are you from?
I'm from Jamaica. Yeah. What I like up here is very quiet and nice to live, and you have nice people to meet and to talk to, a lot of nice people. You have lots of loving people up here. Here is a nice place to live.
First of all, Brother John is so good to see you there. Thank God that you're a remarkable recovery and you're going 100%. I hope everything's all right, and good to see you. And again, my condolences to the pastor of your mom, to the friend of my mom's, my other friend. You know we are family. So we'd like to see how everything went out tonight, you know, and you know. I like to speed up what I do. Love you.
Big up to all the teachers, you know, who have been doing this all their lives. I think you are fantastic, you are wonderful, you are special. I think our teachers are not getting the kudos that they deserve, but you play a significant part in the nation's upbringing, the youth, even the adults too, because sometimes, you know, teachers actually teach a lot to the adults, you know. So I'm saying, you know, big up to the teachers, you know, on your week.
We're talking about St. Lucia and agroprocessors. The Taiwanese Expo is coming up. Everybody needs to gear up for the Taiwanese Expo. We have awesome products, local products that local people are producing. And different times in the past, the Expo has been a bit slow. But this year, it's going to be down by the ramp in that special tent where we have the Queen Show. And these are the events. So don't miss this Expo this year. Look out for some awesome products. My company is the Enchanted Kettle, and we'll be offering a line of iced teas, because we're talking about healthy beverages here. Healthy and affordable beverages. Come down to the Taiwanese Expo. You're going to be missing everything if you don't make it. Health and wellness. Taiwanese Expo 2023.
So I'm just letting everyone know that Shate Kweon is happening at the National Cultural Center. The theme is Anu Mange Danse Shate Kweon Pushakom. Shakom, who is Gordon Jean Leo, well, now deceased, he had started this many years ago, and Karen Tobia has decided to continue the song competition. It is open to all genres of music. There are 12 competing artists, and it's very exciting. The artists are all excited. Door admission only $25, guys. It is actually an official event for Creole Heritage Month. Come out, support the artists, they are getting ready. And also come out well dressed, because there's a prize for best dressed person. You can wear your national colors, you can wear your madras, you can wear your African, you can wear your floral. It's all part of the June Kweol vibe. 12 competing artists, and let me tell you, icon John T has come down to compete. Ensure that you come to see that. Blackpool, Leonette Pierre, they're all on to perform. The reigning Calypso monarch is T Blacks, and he's our reigning monarch. Come out Saturday night.
Good day, St. Lucia. Yes, so I'm here today to wish all of the cruise ship agents and all of the employees, the tour guides of all the different companies, I wish them a wonderful and productive season, okay? I used to be a tour guide. Well, I'm still a tour guide. Yes, and I know, you know, what it takes to do that kind of a work. It's a work that, you know, you should honor, because you know about your country. You're telling people about your country, and you should have pride in doing it. So I wish all of my former co-workers a wonderful cruise ship season, tourist season, and all the best to you.
My boss, Mr. Pierre, I appreciate you very much. Big up for all the work you're doing, for whatever you're doing, you have been doing as well. I see money rolling on the road. We didn't used to see that before. I seen $20 rolling on the road, like we have money coming in. It come in, boss man. Hold on what you're doing, and I love the boss, Mr. Frederick, helping you. So keep it up and do all the best. All my crosses is for you, my votes. Big up yourself, Prime Minister. I love you, Mr. Pierre.
So wrap up Street Vibes with me, John Daniel, this morning, and with that we take you back to our studio.